Alright folks, welcome back to the Fire Emblem Simulator. I think we were harvesting the potatoes yesterday, right? Yeah, I think so. Also doing some corn silage, I guess, in the process. Yeah, I want to finish this one, this will overheal myself, right? And then we will do the worker, do the rest. Yeah, we will let the worker do the rest. Yeah, I gotta say it's pretty annoying to turn around with this machine. Okay. So it's good to take the fire over the mass and the lizards. Alright, there we go. Jesus Christ, I'm gonna turn in this shit. It is awful, right? I freaking hate it. Should probably look for some sort of mod for this. They're like 20k. Yeah, a bit like 20k capacity. Before. And there was all Textron and Maxtron, right? This is like Varitron. This one is different. So we still don't have the... No, we just have Holmer and Europa. We don't have... And the Grim anymore. And only four potatoes. Which is a shame, not whatever. Wonderful. Sorry for it. Anyway, yeah, we'll be soon finished with this. Oops. Fully one smaller. There we go. Yeah, I remember the freaking Tektron and what was the other one? Maxtron. Should really look for a mod like that. But I'm not really a big fan of this one, to be honest. Because the AI is really down with it. I can barely use this shit. go. And the tag is full, so let's see how much we'll get. Sorry if you can hear the noise in the background. My mother is using the hair dryer. She's drying her hair. Yeah. This is what the hair dryer is used for, if you didn't know. Now you know. More you learn, more you know. however. I'm really actually digging those icons. Yeah, the body just looks pretty nice. I got to say, they do look pretty nice. There's my truck and there's chilling over there. Na zdraví! Yes, bless you, mother. Nothing special. It's pretty good. correct, would it? Love it. Yeah, turn already, buddy. What the heck are you waiting for? Excellent. can come. To wait for him to get into position. Why sometimes it turns normal and other times it just turns like this? I guess which one works better for him? Yeah, today I saw Case Puma 165. I found it goes up to 210 horsepower. Huh, we don't even have. Interesting. More like that over here. What about Maxim? The old case one. Oh, it's gonna go up 225, yeah, 361. Pretty impressive for the tractor. And there is like small case, right? Nope. Okay. Wait, what? Holy crap, what are you doing, buddy? Are you freaking kidding me? You really want to do this? You're crazy, bro. Crazy indeed. This is crazy shit. I'll tell you what.
I'll tell you what.
Alright, let's go check out something.